So smart locks are the future locks. Will they take over all the traditional locks? Well, that's a very good question. My name is Kobe, and I'm a professional locksmith here in Las Vegas, Nevada for more than 10 years. And from my experience, smart locks will take over in the future to be as a standard locks for any house or any property, including commercial. And the reason why I think that way, because when I start to be a locksmith, I'm talking about 10 years ago, it was maybe one or two different keypad locks out there, not even smart locks, that were the only option. And 10 years later, now we have so many different smart locks to choose from. They have Wi-Fi integration, they have push notifications connecting to your application on your smartphone. Either way, if you have Android or if you have iPhone with iOS, they have so many features. They have auto lock feature, auto unlock feature, they're weather resistant, some of them even have cameras, and the list go on and on and on. Now, alarm services also, by default, they offer smart locks integrated with their alarm system. So you can imagine what the next 10 years will be when it's coming to smart locks and the future of smart locks integrated to our homes and our security. Now, another thing to mention is that nowadays, smart locks becoming more smarter, more secure, and also something that is just been started in the past maybe year or two, they're becoming weather resistant. Now, in my past video, in my last video, I did review a very, very good smart lock that I highly recommend you guys to check. It's IP65 rating when it's come to weather resistant. It's got fingerprint access. It's got so many good features, and I want you guys to check it out because that's the newest smart lock in the market. I'm gonna share a link right here. So check it out later on. And anything else that I wanna mention about smart locks, they will take over traditional locks for so many different reasons. Nowadays, we're becoming very comfortable using our smartphone. We manage almost everything in the house using smartphone. Our security cameras, lights, alarm service, well, you name it. There is so many different devices connecting to Wi-Fi with application on your smartphone and make things very convenient. So smart locks are definitely in the game, and nowadays there is so many options to choose from. It can be confusing. It will need from you to make research before you go ahead and decide which smart lock to actually go ahead and buy. But the good thing is, because there is so much competition right now and the industry is just growing and growing and growing, the price for the consumer go down, which make it very affordable for anyone to purchase. And that's why I love to talk about smart locks. And this is one of the reasons why I love the topic and I make a lot of videos on smart locks in general. So yes, if you have any questions, and also if you do think that there is something that I miss about smart locks, I welcome you to write a comment down below in the comment sections, and I will be more than happy, guys, to answer your questions as soon as I can, of course. So don't forget, like the video. This is really important for me. I know that you're sick and tired of hearing YouTube creators asking for likes, subscribe, and all this stuff in between. But the thing is that this is the only way for YouTube to promote my videos and my channel. So I welcome you to do so, and I do appreciate it. Thank you so much, guys, and I will see you in my next video. It's gonna be a good one, I promise. Have a good day.